Hey everyone, this is Fatstuff1988 and this is shoutout video number 3. Now I'm doing this a little bit differently because I'm using a screencast-o-matic to pretty much show off the people's channels that I'm talking about instead of just posting screenshots. So I'm pretty sure it's really obvious right now, but the first one is B Bushes. I'll get to that in a minute. I just want to let you know if you want to be featured in a future video, which you will be eventually if you do these 4 steps. It might just take a while because a lot of people seem to watch shoutouts. Just follow these 4 steps. 1, subscribe if you're not already. 2, like this video. Pretty easy. 3, comment saying, hey man, I want a shoutout, which is also really easy. And 4, just be consistent, which is upload on average at least once a month. Now, I'm going to say it right now, B Bushes is a slight exception to the rule because he's been like a good friend of mine and I've been supporting his stream and all that. You know, I hang out with a guy and I kind of feel bad because I made him quit Marvel 3 because I challenged him and I defeated him and I feel bad for that. So this is my way of apology. Well, anyways, this guy, a lot of his videos here are highlights of his stream. His stream, he has a Twitch TV stream. How many times can I say stream in one sentence? It's twitch.tv/bbushes. He's actually got an impressive amount of followers on there already, like around 1,300. But I just wanted to promote his YouTube because he doesn't have as many subscribers, 89, as you can see. I don't know if me moving this around is actually helping or not. This is an entirely different method of my recording. So when you scroll down, this video, best Call of Duty killstreak, is awesome. You should watch that. He destroys the entire room. I was like, damn. He's got some Street Fighter 4. His streams are mostly of fighting games. He's got WWE 13. He's got a lot of Mortal Kombat videos. Some FIFA, Ghost Recon. He's got some Resident Evil videos on his stream and highlights of it. Well, anyways, check out his channel, watch his videos, comment, subscribe, all that good shit. Next channel is Vampantix. I'm hoping I'm pronouncing this correctly. Now, this guy, he's been here for a while, but he doesn't have that many subscribers, only 25 right now, and he's got mostly Minecraft videos. He's got some Pokemon, Morrowind. This guy's videos is pretty cool. He deserves more attention than what he gets. So, you should check out his videos. They're really cool. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that. I'm trying to help people out. And all that good shit. Sorry, I lost my train of thought. Now, this dude, Jersey Edition. He doesn't have that many videos, and he doesn't really have that many subscribers either. He's fairly new to this, but in addition to wanting to get a shout out, he's been helping me out getting my retro games going, my LPs of like Mario and shit like that. He's been giving me some advice on how to, you know, fuck with my settings and all that good shit. And he's got mostly Minecraft videos and 1 epic 6 kills quickscoping, which is really impressive. You should check that out. Sorry, this video really isn't that much longer. The next shout out, actually, you know what? I'm going to pick one at random from my comments. Oh, yeah, this is. Sorry, I'm going through all my shit. Oh, there's the guy right there that I was talking about. Okay. Shout out video 2. Because I felt like it.
Hey there. No.
He didn't hear that. That was me talking last week. Alright. Show more. Alright, Finn Gamer, you want a shout out? You did the steps, here we go. This guy is Finn Gamer. Check him out. He's got 82 subscribers, about 1,500 video views, and he has a lot of Call of Duty videos. Now, this guy's channel is kind of nostalgic to me because he records how I used to record my Let's Plays. Just aim a fucking camera at the TV, and that's it. I always call them ghetto plays, but as you can tell, this guy's got mostly, you know, Black Ops 2 videos, and, well, looks like he's starting doing shoutouts as well. So, looks like he's getting this stuff started. I'm hoping that in the near future he'll do a little bit more of a variety of videos, because I like variety of stuff. But from what I've seen, he's got good content. You know, I'll admit I like playing Black Ops 2. That's probably my favorite out of all the Call of Duty games, because I'm actually fairly decent at it. Alright, that's it for this shout-out video. Just to recap, if you want to be featured in a future video, like this video, subscribe, comment saying you want a shout-out, man, and be fairly consistent. Try and upload a video once a week. That's pretty simple to do. And see you next time. Peace.